than Jake Paul. No reason to have less subscribers. We're a production company. There's four of us. We should have 40 million subscribers, right? Well, what do you want? I have eaten so much. I have to go to the doctor so much more just to get blood tests and make sure I'm not killing myself.
Journey may be long. The toughest challenges bring the greatest rewards. We need to delve into the past.
Thank you. icicles. Could you shout out to the sickles?
Hello. I know many people are curious about who I am and how I approach my work.
Off the table, okay.
This is a class for those who want to understand my leadership style and then understand the experiences that have helped me become an effective leader.
Love that page.
Triple.
Thumbs up.
You need someone who can push you, that isn't pulling you back. I do not believe in micromanaging. It's important to empower those that are working with you because you are nothing without a good team. It's really, really important to surround yourself with a team whose opinions that you trust, who are not in any way frightened of disagreeing with you, and you have to listen. Possibly the most important meeting that we have is the one that we have when we all come back from the shows. I would love for you to come with us to one of these session meetings. There is always a time when you know you have to break the rules. This cover was a deeply controversial cover. But Kim and Kanye were a part of the conversation of the day, and for Vogue not to recognize that would have been a big misstep. You are leading, you are not following, and that's a very important lesson to always keep in your mind. You are driven by your heart, you're driven by your talent, and you're driven by your instinct. And if you start to question and look at what people are doing to the left of you or to the right of you, you are going to lose that clarity of thought. Listen to the information. At the end, it has to come from who you are. Own your decisions and own who you are, but without apology. I'm Anna Winter, and this is my masterclass. Thank you.